dance hall every day.
Oh.
Wow. Ooh, me likey. So we're leaving off where we left off, my friends. On the 14th floor.
Oh my god, it's making like noise.
Oh, it's moving those guys up there too. Oh, we have to light them all up. But if you step on them, it unlights them too, you know? So.
Now go around.
Here, you do it on that side. Ready?
Kiss
me.
Me? Well, no, I guess we both.
Stairs! Wow, that is so cool!
Did you just see us dance?
Yeah, we were like, Oh, wow.
Look at all the gold. Yep. This is a
get it, goo man.
For me.
Oh, shit.
This is not the long. Oh, look, there's headphones. Yeah. Alone phones, as Chris likes to call them.
This is honestly like a really solid game.
It really is. The cat thing was a little tedious.
Bit tedious, but it keeps surprising me.
Mm-hmm. Is there more to do this
No, I think it was just a little trick to get money.
We've all been there, huh? Oh, wait. What's like the lights over there? Down there, you see that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it might just be part of the design.
Yeah, nothing's on accident. Oh. I belong in this.
Do it the other way.
There's a super sucker here for me to use. Here, you do it with me.
Let me go see what I can do, like do this Mario stuff. So that's like a cute little throwback.
That's cool. I like that they did that.
Like you get a coin. What was it? Did we do this?
Yeah, it was just like money coming out of it.
Oh.
I like had to sneeze and now my eyes are all watery. The double suck kills him faster.
Yeah. tired of pretending.
That's weird.
Oh wow. Oh cool. Oh Jesus!
I'm out.
Right?
See you later.
They're chasing us! I bet you can splash them.
Please don't leave.
Oh.
I was gonna say, you know what that's gonna
I
be.
Know. As I got close to it, I was like, why? Why am I like this? Guys, I hope you're enjoying watching Desk Chair play, because Desk Chair has like really been loving this game. Oh Jesus, it's in one of these.
It's the final countdown.
We're gonna have to Dance Dance Revolution for it.
It won't even let me move. Put it in your butt.
Yeah, right? Then no one will eat it.
Oh no, it's like, look at it.
What?
Like the button was like a weird color.
Was it?
Oh yeah.
Girl!
See, it's like a weird color.
I just had such a good idea for the Travis Walton interview one. We should like do that tonight. Like the back and forth.
What?
Like do an interview with Travis Walton tonight. Like me interview Chuck, because it would just be funny.
Oh, okay.
And then we can edit in like the footage from the airport that we got of him. I think it'd be really funny.
Well, this is definitely cool.
Cool. Oh, I want to dance with them. Let's go out there.
I think
and
if you stop, Luigi will dance. Okay, look.
Ah!
Look at him go. Oh, we gotta... No, that's not how you beat a dance crew, Eric.
Do you have to outdance them?
Yeah. Do something, or did he just? I think we're gonna stop the music.
Mm-hmm. They're like protecting her, you know.
Unless we take out the speakers.
Oh. Which one do you think will run? They're all dancing the same. I'm gonna get this one out here. There it is. Yeah, you stay right with them, that's so funny. Maybe we're just like kill them one by one so there's less of them. Oh my god, they're doing the worm.
One like falls over and you're very tense. Yeah, just see what you're saying. Let me deal with that.
That's eight every time.
It's probably awkward to dance.
He's saying you can tell which one has the.
Alright, let's not dick around this time.
Just let me, like, go in there literally. Defeat the DJ boss.
Maya? But like not in her bod. Didn't you think it was Maya? Or kind of resembled her?
So if you do a burst move with the, if you do a burst move on the one with the button, you can stun him right after.
Oh, I'm trying to stun him again.
Basically just do the burst move on the one and then stun.
There's a lake called Wonderland Lake in Boulder.
Thank you. Three. We went down to three.
It goes. Oh, that just like what happened.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, I did it. You should dance.
I was.
Do the Carlton dance.
I
want
to do the Luigi dance. Like the one kid I used to work with, he'd always dance like the child that I worked with, not like some kid I worked with. Look at them tits.
I think we should like grab the record. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, like when it's spinning over there. No. There we go, her wig fell off! That's funny. She's gonna come back with her wig on. How'd you do that?
I did the burst attack and then flash her with the flashlight.
So smart.
The burst to get her wig off, then flashlight her. Because her wig is like sort of covering her eyes.
It's funny to see you knock a woman's wig off and then fight her.
I think we've all been there.
Tell me about it. She's like trying to get away. That's funny. Oh, wow.
We'll get him good.
He was like, okay, we got the button, right?
The 15th floor button.
The last one, you guys. We are killing this game.
There's gonna be some exciting cutscenes, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
It's a shame Luigi can't
dance. Wait, let's stand on these and see what happens.
It's a shame he can't dance like that all the time. You might have to go up to it. Is it like a phone or like, what are we...
Oh, it's the super sucker. There's a door here.
On the speakers. That's cool. We're really moving closer to you too. Oh, geez.
Oh my god. All the wigs. Oh, wow.
Oh, you're sucking the door down too.
Yeah, Jesus.
That's fine. I think we can
shoot. We're gonna get stuck with all those.
Cause it's like, look, it's like, I can't go through there. Mm-hmm.
He has one plug from the...
Oh no, I know, I just meant like, I thought there was like electrical something keeping us from going in there. My arm hurts. Ugh, I keep thinking I'm afraid of it. Oh, your precious wigs. Cool one. Loves to dance.
Oh, dang it.
Here, let's see if I blow it the other way.
Nothing.
Maybe you need to do it and I should like super suck or something. I don't know if it's really anything. But I mean, they give us stairs up here, so. Let's see.
See if you dance.
Luigi can't resist the dance floor. Oh, now you can't do your thing, huh?
No.
Yeah.
That's okay. Let's get out of here.
I thought that was how we got out. Because those stairs popped up after we, you know. Oh, do we both have to do it?
I don't know, that's right.
Yeah, here, you go over here. Just one of those things.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. It's like co-op puzzles to get those, like always. Oh, it's just a bunch of money. We don't need that.
Yeah.
Oh, remember the sign on the wall, or the painting on the wall was like a dance troupe and then it had arrows. So it's funny, that's like where it went. Look, it warned us.
Warning.
Oh no! Warning.
Oh, I'm on it, I'm on it, I'm on it. What?
Did you say morning?
Did I?
You were like, morning.
Killed them all, of course.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot it was just the bang. We're going to the 15th floor. Aren't you curious why?
No. Oh, but let's see first if it's gonna get stolen one last time.
It's not. Please.
What is it called? What's 15 called?
Master Suite.
Ooh.
Okay, so we're going to the 15th floor. And we're